Hi, this is Todd Victor. Over the 17 days of the 2010 Puyallup Fair, the Communities and Schools Family Fun Stage continues purpose as an amazing multifaceted venue. This is a 5-minute glimpse in what we believe has developed into a very valuable asset for the fair over the last 4 years. The anchor act, Jest in Time Circus, performed 51 shows and entertained thousands of families with their juggling circus dog tricks and their famous dueling toilet paper blowers. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. The other professional act on stage was Steve Hamilton, also known as Steve the Pretty Good. He had crowds rolling with his comedy magic shows. All the other acts on stage were from youth from the surrounding area, athletic groups, karate, gymnastics, cup stacking, cheer squads, robots, dance groups. Some days it felt like the United Nations. It represented our multicultural society that we live in. We had dancers that were from small, medium, and even large size. We even had hip-hop groups. A friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Probably some of the more exciting performances on our stage were by the bands working with the Puget Sound Youth Music Association. They did several performances honing their skills in presentation and musicianship. We had Christian rock bands and a number of choral groups. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. We even had a choral group with over 40 participants. We had classical musicians, jazz bands, and we even had a steel drum band from one of the local high schools. We were very, very lucky to bring together all this talent on our stage. We had some wonderful singers that we're betting that one of these few singers here are going to end up going pro. There are amazingly talented youth that were performing on our stage. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too. Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by. Here is an image of Topper Todd behind the scenes, one of my many dozens of times performing the duties of sound man, making sure everyone sounded as good as possible. One of the most novel programs at the Communities and Schools Family Fun Stage is the Book Bus. With the help of the reading trees and volunteers that staffed the bus, they gave away over 10,000 children's books during the performance. Now, one of the great things about our performances is we're so lucky to have these great big crowds that actually come and watch the shows. It's standing room only for the circus shows, the magic shows, and many of the community groups. Thank you for having us at your fair. We are honored to be part of the great Puyallup Fair. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.